Eight people died in traffic-related accidents in Alabama over the extended 4th of July weekend. State troopers report the deadly crashes in Butler, Calhoun, Cherokee, Hale, Jackson, Perry, Pickens, and St. Clair counties. The holiday travel period began at midnight Friday and wrapped up at midnight Monday. During last year's 4th of July travel period, troopers recorded just 5 deaths on the highways, but they noted that this year's holiday period was a day longer.